You can't take entertainment away from His Excellency. He is a man of entertainment. No government is His Excellency.